say, look, same penis every day. She already spent $100 and we ain't got her yet.
Already spent $100 and I ain't even got her yet.
What you doing? Your toes messed up.
Right here. Mm-hmm.
I need my tripod. Come on. Cheers. Oh, she got it. I'm ready. Cheers. You gonna drink it out? You gonna drink it out?
No.
All right, come on.
Thank you.
Don't do that.
Hold on, let me get mine. Oh, you gonna bust it on?
Yeah, if y'all want.
Maybe if it was chill, because I like my look chill. So.
I do like
the
kind of cold. Cheers.
Sporting is complete.
I need some juice first.
If you have any questions, please let me know. If not, you can always just need to take two to make part of the guy pocket. Any questions?
She's working out.
Wonderful. Thank you.
Are you crying? No. And look, we got some gum. I'm waiting. I ain't taking it. My heart ain't about to explode.
You coming?
Yeah, you know I'm recording. This is cute. What's this? Oh, it say, look, same penis every day.
I'm
waiting. I'm waiting. Y'all know I got the camera, so. Hello, hello. We were trying to figure out how y'all got around here.
Girl, it's been a minute. It's gonna take some time.
It is.
I'm sorry.
I've met you for sure, but it's our first time.
Yeah. Okay. Oh,
I keep missing these steps.
Lord Jesus. Baby, I love you one day. Baby, what's up, they grow? Girl, come on. Oh. Okay.
gonna be some cute pictures.
Go, baby, at last to my body, so crazy, baby, I'm talking crazy, I need you right in my space, but I need
it is the bride.
Yeah, baby, I'm late, but I'm still checking with you. I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't want to leave.
Go ahead, put your bun up.
Trying to
y'all know I'm a mad ass every time.
That's a bitch with a whole other entity. You gotta be mindful of her.
Hey, Jerry. Jerry's so
sexy. Girl!
Right.
Well, I thought his name was Jimmy. I thought you said Jimmy.
No, bitch. You said Jerry.
Jerry. Well, Jerry. Jerry ugly.
Say hello to Jerry. Hey, Jerry. Jerry look like he skipped leg day.
So
you throw it one way and it go the other. I be like, catch up, bitch.
Right, my shit be behind.
My shit be behind. My shit be lagging. Like, hey, I did a little... You don't need no chase.
Woo! Ew, you burping?
That shit nasty.
Bow wow, bitch.
Pew, pew.
Bow wow.
Arrest her.
Take me alive.
What you put on your
bow wow.
This shit nasty.
You my titty.
Fucking bride. You
are. Girl, what you doing? You living your best life? I thought he was talking to me. They open at 12. Oh, that one good? Okay.
They don't open up till 12.
Yeah.
Unless they open at 10 and close. I don't know.
Right.
Right across the bay to the right hand side in beautiful old San Juan, or El Viejo San Juan, as we like to call it, where in 1936 we opened up an aging and blending facility which is still standing to this day. Also, mi gente, come standing right now and open up 127 acres, guys. Yes, 127 acres of amazing rum making paradise, guys. That is what Pavilion gave it the abstract shape of a bat taking or made flight, guys. Okay, you can see that right here from this particular angle, guys. Okay, now, like I was mentioning before, when designing the Pavilion, we were also celebrating first of the 5th, 6th, 7th, and even 8th generation of the Bacardi family, not only alive but working within the company, making Bacardi one of the oldest family owned spirit businesses in the entire world, mi gente. Okay, now when the family comes over here to Puerto Rico, they come to the first stop of the day for us, mi gente, this building to our right hand side, the Bacardi Family Museum. Guys, here, getting through the right hand side of the vehicle, please take your belongings with you because the trolley is going to be left outside unattended, okay? Maybe right here on the sidewalk.
I took a video of him.
Yes.
Little, no, that's a big one. Oh, that
looks
is big.
Where?
He went in the grass that way.
Girl.
It was two of them.
I'm thinking.
Yeah, but those don't do anything at all. It's the big iguanas you gotta be careful with.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Go ahead, take pictures, take videos, also go ahead and enjoy that crisp, cool, you know, AC air, get away from that humidity, that vapor, which is crazy, guys. Like, remember, please stay hydrated. It's going to get a lot crazier than any big occasion or anniversary, which was the case February 4th, when we celebrated our 161st anniversary.
That is where we have the team of blenders and master blenders working together to take the two bases I just showed you here in the museum and craft the expressions of Bacardi rum, which we're going to be enjoying throughout our experience. Now, the rums, those ones just arrived here in Casa Bacardi, so they're going to be clean team warehouses. This very tall building, you can see behind it a single column popping up. That is where we get, where we distill the heavy base, the one that carries all those heavy flavors and aromas. You know, that is alcohol distilled just once. Now, the very big to almost 160,000 liters of rum produced every 24 hours here in our facility. Now, guys, once we have that rum ready to go, we're going to transport it in some stainless steel containers all the way to Jacksonville, Florida, to be bottled up. And from there, we're going to offer you a little bit of pre-made for you guys here, okay? But this
is real good. Oh, she grabbed it. Quick, you talking about the show?
Yeah.
Yes. I watched that too. Yes. Right.
before my time.
Right.
Thank God.
Our family worked hard to get us to here.
Watch it fail. Yes.
I'm gonna move around.
Okay. Oh, this is nice. What we see? It don't matter.
Say whatever you like,
dog. Okay. Whatever. Are we all in the same row together? Yeah, okay.
Slide down some more.
And
then we got to slide down one more.
Ooh.
Yeah, okay.
She's
sitting right in that bag. Yeah, smell it. Look at it. Yeah.
12, 6, 9, 10. Come on, this
much. There you go. There you go.
Hey, dog. You got your dog.
Yes.
Sip it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Which one is your favorite?
The second one we're going to be trying.
Woo! Is it good? Girl, let me see.
I tried to taste it, but I'm not going to taste it. I'm not going to taste
it. How do you do it? Show me how to do it. How you do it?
I don't know. I don't know.
There you go.
It's not as strong as I thought.
No, it's impressive. Yeah, it's still very strong.
I don't need to taste
it. Exactly.
I'm sorry.
People over here just watching herself.
I'm sorry. Come on, y'all. Now we gotta taste it.
Next time I'm sitting beside you.
Yeah. I'm scared, y'all. I'm scared. I'm sorry. All right, come on, I'm gonna drink. We probably drink it all.
And I like it, guys, because you really enjoy the rums the right way. Have a lot of people that you try in Cuatro, you know, it's just sour faces going all around. And I know, yeah, Cuatro is not, you know, the most flavorful one, but still, you treat it nicely, you know, treat it like a shot, of course. It's gonna be a lot easier for you to enjoy it, you know, to see what Cuatro is all about, because I'm okay. Hey.
You're a genius. Let me try it with some water. Oh, dang, y'all. It's gonna change color.
Really?
You gonna drink it out? You gonna drink it out?
So, how are you doing, Cuatro? We came alive because I was seeing you. You were falling asleep. Cuatro brought you back to life. That's what's missing. A little bit of rum to start the day in the right way. Really good. Mostly for
We'll drink it out. Go ahead.
Yeah, the ginger beer with the lemon.
Oh my God.
There's a place in Austin, one where they
need to. Girl, you is a trooper. Who your daddy?
Liz, I have Nikki and Brad Wall celebrating 14 years.
Yes, yes.
Soon to be Brad.
Hey, bachelor party. Congratulations.
Yes. Woo!
And
cheers.
We got Jessica as well. Was Jessica at celebrating her birthday? Woo! And finally, we got Sean right over here celebrating his birthday as well. Congratulations.
Happy birthday. Woo!
That right there is the only.
Let me do what you said.
Me as well. I love it. Now, that you try right now, that little chocolate, that is Montadero chocolate. It's a chocolate created right here in Puerto Rico. Everything of that chocolate is grown here in Puerto Rico. That chocolate is infused with special reserves.
Okay.
Oh, I put it in my bag.
You can put it in your bag.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
They're gonna go to the boat anyway.
Okay.
You're going with us.
Okay. Look at me getting on a boat. Who would have thought? Oh shit.
I'm going to hold this for me so I can get.
Oh, Rick, to pass it. Yeah, pass it.
Oh, okay.
Tanisha, hold this.
Uh-uh, baby.
Okay, all right.
Even though you're getting ready.
Am I still in it?
I said,
Bachelorette group. We on a boat.
We might need to hold it.
Right. All right. You said you're gonna be. Oh, you on that side? Oh, what way are you going? This. I think the sun is this way.
Yeah. So you might need to lean on.
Wait. This side or that side?
I think it's this way.
Yeah.
This way.
Like it's coming like this way.
So don't.
But just see.
Well. Let's
yeah. Just see. Cause that's a cute. That's a cute view.
I hope it's not too noisy out here because I'm sitting outside. I literally just decided to pick up my camera because I don't think I did like a introduction, or I didn't think I did like a closeout of my travel vlog, and I kind of was just editing just a little bit, and I really don't think I did it. So I just want to pick up the camera and just close out this vlog properly. But yeah, y'all, so I hope you guys really enjoy the travel vlog. I try to vlog as much as I can. I legit vlog on my camera for the most part, and I'm so proud of myself because at some point I did drop my camera. Well, I didn't drop it, but it fell off the table and some orange juice got in it, and I was like so pissed. I wanted to just put my camera up for the rest of the trip, but I didn't. I kept recording. I just got over it, cleaned it off or whatever. But I really hope you guys enjoy this travel vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I know I done said it like 30 times. But I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you turn on those post notifications, because your girl definitely will be back with more. PM gang, we're here to stay. Sign out. But thank you guys so much for watching.